lot of this dirt is water soluble. So the idea is you want to get your whole surface wet. I'm not really power washing this chimney. I am hoping to get some of this black stuff removed, but I'm not power washing. I'm only lightly hitting it with water. Entire chimney soak and wash the best that I can from this distance, and then I'll also wash the entire upstairs of the house. That's pretty soaking wet. I'd say that's pretty soaking wet right there, so I'm going to go ahead and get the rest of this area of the house wet and then come back and wash it off. Again, the idea when you're power washing is to get everything soaking wet, because a lot of this dirt, not all of it, but the majority of this dirt is water soluble. The things that I'm power washing are cobwebs, all kinds of loose items stuck to the house, like spider webs, cobwebs, dirt dauber nests, things like that, but also this dirt. So to get the dirt off, I've got to get the house wet like I've done, and then I go back and wash the dirt off. at this point, in case you're wondering, I'm going to only go so far. So all of this, I need to come up here with a rag, which I'll do, but I'm going to shut the camera off and just kind of wipe this down with a rag to get as much off of here as I can. That way, again, all of this is going to be scraped and clean and all of that. But if I had my rag, and I do have a rag here somewhere. So anyway, I'm basically going to just wipe all this with the rag and then wash it. And it'll be fine, like I said, from there. This whole space is going to get scraped, especially down towards the bottom. A good foot or two of all of this is going to get scraped all the way around the whole house, especially this upper side. This and then wash it, and then I'm going to move my operation around to the front and make another video. Thank you for watching. When you need a professional, you know who to call.